My research focuses on circumpolar health, so that's health that includes populations living in the 8 circumpolar nations. The factors that are shared by all of these countries are having remote geographies, Indigenous values playing an important role in health and wellness in communities, health equity, or the currently prevailing health inequities that are present in circumpolar states, and climate change. And one specific area I look at is health systems and broad defining what health systems are and how they operate in that Arctic context. And in the north, often that's defined by, you know, Health Canada, and here's the mandate and the funds are transferred and here's what the funds are for and this is what the system, health system does. The work that I'm doing is trying to expand that definition of a health system. There's some work that I was involved with the Fulbright Arctic Initiative, and that was a circumpolar team with interdisciplinary. So we were bringing together urban planners, engineers, biologists, geographers, and public health, and together looking at the challenges around community wellness. Local informs global, and I think the Arctic is a really good example of this, where there's real local challenges that people are informed, they're dealing with every day. There's really unique models with Indigenous knowledge, working with science and beginning to uncover some answers to some of the big questions around public health. I'm Susan Chatwood, and this is Public Health.